Okie dokie. Now continuing on my Nine Inch Nails train is Dead Souls, which was featured in The Crow, or at least on the soundtrack, so it was obviously in The Crow, whatever.
Uh-huh.